everybody, welcome back to Making Stuff with Mrs. Baroody. I'm Mrs. Baroody, and today we're not making anything. Instead, we're going to take a look at something that somebody else made. More specifically, every single student in my entire school. We made a huge art installation and set it up in our school. Now, an art installation is a piece of art made for a specific area. So for us, it was our auditorium and the area outside of our auditorium. Every single student made a piece. Some people made multiple pieces. We had a local place donate some carpet to us that we got to use and paint on and add cool stuff to. We did paper mache. We used chalk pastels. We did a ton of stuff. And our theme was outer space, which is why I'm wearing my NASA shirt. We talked about how rockets leave our atmosphere, and we brainstormed what might be out in our universe and imagined what aliens might look like if they were out there. So I hope you guys really enjoy this video. We spent about 10 weeks working on all of the pieces, and like I said, it's got to be over 400 pieces of artwork are in there because we have a lot of students and some people made more than one piece. I hope it inspires you to make some really great art. I hope you look at something and say, wow, that's really cool. I want to make it at my house. All right, guys. So I hope you enjoy the amazing work that our scholars did, and make sure you're being safe, you're being kind, and you're definitely being creative. And I'll see you again soon. Bye. Thank you.
Thank you.